Thank you. Hallelujah. We've been told that this service will be Yoruba, and then we are going to speak more of Yoruba than the other language. So please, for those who may not understand Yoruba, whatever you find so difficult to interpret, you can ask the next person beside you. God will bless all of us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Mama will want all the services in our honor to be done in the Yoruba way. And it's going to be a big reminder for those who could not even speak their mother tongue. At least you are going to learn one or two things from all the services we are going to put place in honor of our mama. Anyway, the priest may be adding some little English. I'm a Yoruba man, and so please join us. God will bless you mightily in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It's a rhythm, a jika dididuru. If you don't understand that, ask somebody by your side. Pray, okay, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And your glory, and she feel like. Thank you. But this one we can miss languages. Thank you very much. Let us pray. Father, we thank you for the grace that you have given to us to know our mama, Ebunoluwa Abiola Naiwo. Thank you for the life we spent. Thank you for this time that you have called her to be with you. Thank you, Jehovah God, for the children. Thank you for family members. Thank you for friends and everybody that is here today to pay this homage to your daughter. Thank you for those who came from far places to be part of this program. Thank you for those that are already here, and thank you for those that will still be joining us. Lord, be thou be glorified in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, we know that before we got into this place, you came ahead of us, and your presence will be felt in this place tonight. Lord, you will not allow the devil to enter into this place this night in the name of Jesus Christ. Those who are still on their ways, bring them to this place in peace in the name of Jesus Christ. As we are doing this for our mama, we pray that all of us will live long, and our children will do the same for us in the name of Jesus Christ. I do pray to repent in all. Ogoni foruko ye Oluwa. Jesu Oluwa wa. Amen. The Lord's Prayer. Our Father, chat in heaven. Hallowed be your name. Kingdom come. I want to believe that we all have this booklet with us. We open to page 67. The sun will be taken antiphonally. Page 67. The sun 130 will be taken antiphonally. Out of the deep have I called unto thee. O Lord, Lord, hear my voice.
Lord, I hear us, but still I will.
If thou, Lord, will stream, will be a stream to mark what's done amiss, O Lord, who may abide it?
There is mercy with thee, therefore shalt thou be feared.
I look for the Lord, my soul doth wait for him, in his word is my trust.
My soul waits for the Lord, God the Holy One, I say before
O Israel, trust in the Lord. For with the Lord there is mercy, and with him is plenteous redemption.
And he shall redeem Israel from all his sins.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son,
and to the Holy Spirit, as it is in the beginning, this is now and ever shall be. Glory to God.
Praise the Lord. The hymn is on page 48. The hymn is 54. The first hymn. We'll take it to Yoruba. Sit. As we take the next hymn in English, is page 16. The hymn is number 15. English.
Oh.
Going to do a Bible reading from John chapter 6, 37 to 40. Everyone whom my Father gives me will come to me. I will never turn away anyone who comes to me. Because I have come down to do not my own, but the will of him who sent me. And it is the will of him who sent me that I should not lose any of those he has given to me, but that I should raise them all to life on the last day. For that my Father wants, it is that all who see the Son and believe in him should have eternal life, and I will raise them to life on the last day. May the Lord bless these words.
Amen. Thank you. Lord be with you. Let us pray. Eternal King of glory, we bless and magnify you for the grace that you have given unto Mama to have children, grandchildren, great grandchildren, in-laws, siblings, families from both sides. Thank you, Almighty Father, because you are with us. But thank you for the grace that the children today they succeed her. That it may now be exalted in the name of Jesus. Lord, we commit the children into your hands, the grandchildren, the great-grandchildren, the immediate family, we commit all into your hands. May you uphold them in the name of Jesus. May you guide and direct them in the name of Jesus. We ask for your protection over them, that he protects them in the name of Jesus. We pray that no evil will happen to you in the name of Jesus. We commit you unto God's mighty hands. Every evil arrow will not land on your tent in the name of Jesus. Amen. Your mommy did not bury you. You will not bury your children. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Great, great, great and greater things the Lord will use you for in the name of Jesus. Amen. The Lord will enlarge your ghost. He will bless you. You are doing this for your mom. God, in his infinite mercy, will grant you grace that your own children will succeed you in the name of Jesus. Amen. In every area that you have spent, the Lord in his infinite mercy will refund and will repay and will grant you surplus in the name of Jesus. Amen. Your work will not suffer in the name of Jesus. Goodness and mercy of the Lord will be your portion in the name of Jesus. We pray for you. You will not spend your life in sickness in the name of Jesus, as it will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. God's mighty hands will continue to uphold you and guide you and direct you in the name of Jesus. On a daily basis, we continue to be relevant in your generation in the name of Jesus. Thank you, loving Father. Thank you, gracious God. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Thank you. The blessing, orientatedly,
O wa ni oje ewoye 60 ogota. The hymn is 69. It is sweeter in Yoruba. Follow it, you will enjoy it. Is for Miss Ige. Okay. They will perform the Ore Ofesha. It's not here yet. It's okay. We'll continue. Let's go to now. Page 3. Okay, wake it up. The hymn is number 3.
Thank you.
Savior is near. The hymn is number 16 and is on page 16.
Yeah.
Let us pray. It's not time for us to pray for the church where our money is out, and also to pray for the society that he was when she was alive, and also to pray for Nigeria. But I hear you, Lord. I feel you're in your love. Only the time I got church in Kati, I mean, the joy in Moldova. You go, Mama, I don't care for you. Help us, Omi. Only see that the culture to hand that. So did that with everybody of person. See that with everybody of person. We are here to give honor to you, Daddy. And now remember, only see that the church continue to protect and guide us. By the grace of God, all the power of Satan vanish away is on me. And also, I pray for YTF, where Mama served as a member. By the grace of God, Almighty God will continue to protect this society in his own name. Sorry that we never bear that portion. Suffering vanish away. All the satanic power vanish away in his own name. It's now time for faith to pray for Nigeria. Exodus chapter 14, verse 13. You told Moses, look back, all the perilous world that was seen today, you see there no more. Poverty in Nigeria, difficulties, problems. I stand on all of ages. All these vanish away in his own name. God lead this Nigeria. Bless us. Be with us. Provide for our needs. As we are gathered here now, to furthermore in this service, send the Holy Spirit to direct us. Amen. So that end of this service, give us full grace to come and glorify your name. Amen. In mighty Jesus Christ, we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. We move to page 26. Please, the songs are for you, not for the dead. I want you to sing along with the choir. Please don't just be looking at them. Look at the hymns and sing and allow the hymns to minister to your soul. And the good Lord will bless you.
Amen.
I didn't hear that, amen.
Amen.
I said the good Lord will bless you as you sing the hymns in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And your soul will be blessed in the name of Jesus Christ. So stop looking at the choir. Follow, sing, and it shall be well with you.
Amen.
So we turn to page 26. The hymn is number 27. Ori to an ilji wicket at the lobo. Ori ikere di lobo. 27 on page 26. You can sing in English or Yoruba. Just make your choice.
Oh, Christ, the song, the trumpet, say,
awesome grace. I rest on His unchanging grace. Even before your soul began, I am the most redeemed of Him. Oh, Christ, the soul in perfection. Is what is called not a God, so what be overwhelming for when every cross keeps turning, even is for my hope and sake. Oh, Christ, the soul, the cloak and sake, all of the ground is singing song.
Test you now. The next hymn is on page 61. It's a familiar one, and I know you will love it. But the second stanza will be taken by the congregation, and the choir will just be worshiping. We will take the first stanza together with the choir. The second one will be taken by you. While the choir will be worship, then they will join as stanza three. The hymn, One Piece Like a River, Attended My Way. I want to see who is not singing. I can see all of you. God bless you. It is well with your soul.
Amen.
I didn't hear that, amen?
Amen.
Tell your neighbor, it is well with your soul.
Amen.
So shall they be in Jesus' name. Umama dara fun yin yo. Toba taiba no cheni meji kopo e ni rambe. In the name of Jesus. To me, Lola, please step forward, my son.
Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verse 1 to 15. Everything that happens in this world happens at the time God chooses. He sets the time for birth and the time for death, the time for planting and the time for pulling up, the time for killing and the time for healing, the time for tearing and the time for building. He sets the time for sorrow and the time for joy, the time for mourning and the time for dancing, the time for making love and the time for not making love, the time for kissing, time for not kissing. He tests the time for finding and the time for losing, the time for saving and the time for throwing away, the time for cheering and the time for lending, the time for silence and the time for joy. He tests the time for love and the time for hate, the time of war and the time of peace. What do we gain from all our work? I know the heavy burdens that the God has laid on us. He has set the right time for everything. He has given us the desire to know the future, but never gives us satisfaction of fully understanding what he does. So I realize that all we can do is to be happy and do the best we can while we are still alive. All of us should eat and drink and enjoy what we have worked for. It is God's gift. I know that everything God does will last forever. You can't add anything to it or take anything away from it. And one thing God does is to make us fear him. Whatever happens or can happen has already happened before. God makes the same thing happen again and again. God is glory.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Kọluwa kọ pẹlu ni eche ki agbadura ni oruko Jesu. Abi e ma kere bi e. Ni oruko Jesu. Ni agbara lati Jesu. Baba wa run adupe lowo yin fun ofe ti e fe ni kankan wa fun ipale mo ti oku yi. Ebunoluwa Abiola Baba Naiwo Jesu je bo ye wo kale agba adura fun eni kankan wa bi a se po ni oda ogun ijamba oko ni je ti wa awon eni bi mo ba ni pade wa lodo awon arokotogo je mo ni pade wa lodo ogun olanto bi oruko Jesu awon omo japa awon omo ti je ko ma ba ogun je awon omo ti ma cause problem mo ba ni wa re wa lola oluwa Yorùbá Jésù tó bá ní ẹnikẹ́ni tó ti ní èrò ìbí ní ọ̀la bóyá lórí àwọn ọmọ màmá bóyá lórí ìjọ ọlọ́run bóyá lórí gbogbo àwọn àlejò yìí tó ń bọ̀ Yorùbá Jésù tí ẹ náà bá ronú tó wàdà èrò náà parẹ́ nínú rẹ̀ lórúkọ Jésù. Ibi ò ní ṣẹlẹ̀ o, ibi ò ní ṣẹlẹ̀ o, Yorùbá Jésù ọlọ́run ìyanu ojó ti rọ̀ lónìí fún wa. Baba ni ola fun ade ojo ojo to dara oluwa ola fun ade ojo ojo to dara olorun iyanu bi a se gbera le wa ki ka de ijo laye ati alafia a ma lo si teni a ma pada ni jije ninu bi oruko Jesu ojo ni bi oku yi se lo dele ko bayo je pe teni kankan oluwa shanu fun oluwa ogo ni fun oruko re Jesu oluwa wa.
Thank you, Mr. Yoruba colleague. Can you stay forward? It's Mr. Shebo Yawe. Okay. He's bearing my name. I don't know he's going to pay you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir. Good evening, everyone. The song I'm about to sing is titled Iya. It's a song I've had the opportunity of singing many times whilst in a course at the African Church Cathedral, Bethel. Well, it usually is on Mother's Day. And usually when I finish from there, I usually go over to just say hello to Aya at home. And when I get home, get to their place, she would always remind me, okay, you sang it over there. Now it's time for you to sing it for mommy. And I always try to oblige. So that's the song I'm going to sing, and I'm ably going to be accompanied by Brother Paul Awiyeri. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Your Excellency, the Executive Governor of Lagos State, I welcome you to this service. The good Lord will continue to bless you. He shall always be well with you, sir. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir. You're welcome. The next hymn is a solo. And I don't know whether Mr. Ike is here already. It's Miss, okay. Mrs., please can you please step forward to take the oil of fair? Would you like to take that one now? Thank you. God bless you. Please step forward.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Executive Governor of Lagos State, I greet you. Auntie Inka, I greet you. This is an honor for me. This song is one of Mama's favorite hymns, and I would love to minister it to everyone. It's Ori Ofesha, and I know we all know it, so please be blessed as you listen.
Mama, I'm
Thank you, my sister, God bless you. It is well with you. Now we'll turn to page 9. Orita Fe Konisi, Atin Doko Di Pel. Oyeka Di De Duro Nisi, Adara Funyo. Afe Orita Fe Koyi, Belu Ibu, La Fe Fipo. Awomo Loku, Wante, wa bo si waju baba wa gomina ile ko awon ma ma seju awon loko wa koju si awa sa wa ba won se ye yi pelu ijo ati ayo buwa la gbe yan bo wa e sha mi o oya ori ikejo ni oje we ikeso.
Hallelujah.
I'm sorry.
We love your dance and steps. God will continue to bless you, sir. Tommy Singh, can you please step forward to take the next? Come on, take the last.
I'm reading from John chapter 14, verse 1 to 6, page 73. And it says, Jesus said to his disciples, set your troubled hearts at rest. believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, I would not have told you. Or I am going there to prepare a place for you. And after I have gone and prepared a place for you, I will come again and take you to myself. So that where I am, there you may be also. And where I am going, you know, and the way you know. Someone said, Lord, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except by me. Glory be to God and his word.
Thank you. God bless you. Sister Ige, can you step forward again for the next? Are you ready? Let's go.
The next song I'm about to minister is titled The Job Honor. It's a reminder that this world is a passing phase. Heaven is home. And my prayer today is that everyone, as we live our lives here on earth, we will make plans that heaven is home. We will make plans to see our Maker. I know what we talk about, because everybody's afraid of death. Nobody wants to die. You know, everybody wants to live forever. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. But this is the reality. Everything we have here is a smoke screen. Heaven is home. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Thank you, my sister. Esho. Yes, I know you want to talk. Don't worry. God bless you. Mofi Towo Towo. Ki Mamawa, the First Lady, Dr. Mrs. Ebunoluwa Abiola Naiwo. Mama, Ekabo Sanwo. Eshe. Adara fun yin o e daba e dogo oruko Jesu ibi ko ni sele si yin o. Thank you very much, mama, for coming. God bless you. The grandchildren have something to present to us. Are they ready? Grandchildren, are you ready? Please come. Come, please. Oh, grandchild. Okay, because it's not too delicious. Okay, thank you.
Good evening, everyone. As you all know, my grandma loved hymns and she loved to sing. And a lot of people don't know is that whenever grandma was like, just what is it, she would sit on her knee and she said, so for me, sing something for me. Because she heard me singing this song once when I was cleaning the kitchen, and she said, ah, I like this one. So ever since then, she'd be singing on her bed, she'd be like, so come and sing this for me. So in that spirit, I want to honor her today with this song. I'm going to sing. It's especially special because my grandma, she would be the one reason when my mom got tired of playing our music lessons. She would always encourage my mom to have patience with us for it. So grandma, this is for you.
Why should I feel discouraged? Why should shadows come? Why should my heart feel lonely and alone for heaven and home? When Jesus is my portion, a constant friend is He. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. I sing because I'm happy. Because I'm free.
Give you the microphone. Don't worry. When it's your turn, I'll give it to you. Yeah. Go to mommy. I'll give it to you. Leave him, please. We are okay with him. Praise the Lord. Yes, it is. Leave him, please. Don't worry. It will come. It is time to listen to people as they say one or two things about our mama that we are here to honor this evening. I know that all of us will have one or two things to say, but we are going to give just three people the grace to say one or two things. So I know that our papa, the executive governor of Lagos State, will have later. Thank you, Your Excellency. God bless you, sir. So let me invite just three people. One of the children, then somebody from the family, from the Nine Wolves, and another person from the Sanwo-Olu. Those are the three. Then maybe someone, a neighbor, or someone that is very close to mama. You have just 3 minutes to say whatever you want to say. Please, ma, whoever is here to say something might not be allowed to sing because of our time. By 7 o'clock, we have to end this service. This is what is just for 2 hours. So if you are here to sing, I will not allow you to talk. Please, you have to take one. If you want to sing, you will sing. If you want to talk, you will talk. Am I understood? Thank you very much. One of the children that will want to talk will be the last person to talk. So let me have somebody from the Nine Wolves. Anybody? From the Nine Wolves. Do we have anybody from the Nine Wolves who want to say one or two things about our mama? Are you coming to me, sir? Eh? Okay. Which language would you prefer? Hello? Are you speaking English or Yoruba? Ijebu? Fine.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ebunoluwa Abiola Naiwo. Mommy was a beautiful person. Whatever you want to take it or leave it, she was just beautiful. Our words were touching, but she would always tell you the truth. It might be hurtful, but she would just hit it on her head and she goes with it and she works. But people really might misunderstand that she was really very difficult, but deep down, I understood. It wasn't easy to go through things, but at my age right now, I understand what she meant and what she really did. And I hope wherever she is, I know she's definitely resting in the bosom of the Lord. And I really don't want to cry because I really. The moments were really short, but they were beautiful. She was just a blessing. So thank you, everyone.
Thank you for not crying. God bless you. Yes, I want somebody from the Sanwo-Olu. Okay, ma. Oh. From the Sanwo-Olu, Mama Imaruma.
Ekaale gbogbo. Sister Yika, or who is the one to talk? So it's your turn. You are going to speak Yoruba. Because you told me that all the services should be in Yoruba. And tonight you speak Yoruba. If you want to sing, you can sing. Thank you.
Unfortunately, I can't sing to save my life. Good evening, everyone. Mommy, Mama Nine, Yakpa. At times I call her Ebu Boom Boom and I run away as my father used to call her. Shidana Abiamototo. For us, she stood by us. We did no wrong in front of her. She might call us to the corners and then turn our ears or tell us off, but she supported us. Everyone, even when people are saying anything, she tells you, you know what you're doing, and you know what your many T1 shape. She used to say that, and then she used to go to us and say, cut your coat according to your fabric, not your size, because you might have a 4 yards and then you need 10 yards fabric. So she'll tell you, cut your coat according to your fabric. She was so firm, and anyone that came across her knew, even her friend, she opened the doors to everyone. My husband, his family, friends, even in UK when she came, mom, she had, she was always, she was so content that she would not want to go anywhere. But when I relocated to UK, she was my strong supporter. And she started coming. Immediately she knew I fell pregnant again. She said, Ayo, how are you going to do it? And I said, Mom, let's pray. And she always prayed. Even her late sister used to say, I grew up with my mom in the morning, at night. You wake up, she's on her bed, sitting down, reading her Psalms and praying. She prayed and fasted. We had to beg her that, Mom, Agbatinde, those 40 days, 40 nights, mommy never missed it. I think till she was in her 70s, it was a case of we were going to force food down her throat. So she prayed and prayed. And then she would wake up and start calling her names from Balashola to Buki. Then when we started getting married, even her daughters-in-laws, our husbands, she would pray for us. The grandchildren, she would call them, pray for them, tell them you need to be good and you need to be successful. She said nothing short for anyone that came across. We'll miss her, but we know God loves her. Thank you, Mommy, and thank you, everyone.
Ashe pupo. What is your pay so you ban?
The Lord will be with you. Baba, Oma, Tia, Mimi, my Lord, only on it to a door. Was he selling to live? I got a report to be a feed the Ayes Sole. See, be the good Yanny Kenny, he better at you, Quinn. Oruko re lo nje be da ope wa ba iye wa mama wa Ebunoluwa Abiola o fun mama ni ore ofe laye e ta foju ri toju awa eyan le re opolopo ni oju eniyan o le ri sugbon le ni ta nwo ba iya mo ni pe o fun mama ni ipile to dara ona mama lowo o si se aye won bi ti Abraham tori pe igba ta buko Abraham ninu idile ati ara re ko pari sori re bibeli so fun wa pe a fi fun Abraham pe lati irade ro ni iwe Galatia ni ori iketa ese ikeso ni ese ikokanla so wi pe a fi buko fun Abraham bi pe agbe ohun gbogbo to wa ni orun le Abraham lo won eni kede ta buko fun bibeli so wi pe o gba ninu Kristi to ba je leyin ti Abraham. I do well over there, fair, and in my year, Mama, or till I go where we are at your head. I won't be, we pay. But if he on la at your la for money, never to one, I yet. But if he are no, only if he owes him more. A yiddy, I mean, that a little way, Mama, you'll be singing. I'd rather for go delay, I'd rather for a woman, I'd rather for a woman. Nipa taki agbadura fun omo re baba wa gomina ipinle eko ati aya won ibijoke gbogbo awon eyan won yi la fi le olowo Jeki aye won ko dara ko dun ko to juti mama do Jeki gbeyin won ko dara ko dun ko to juti mama do Baba won to wa ni la sare la gbadura fun o eni ku lojiji o aye ti yin na o ni baje o ipele re la fi mama se a o fi gbogbo wa se ipele rere ni oruko ti baba ati ni ti omo ati ni ti emi nimo ni oruko Bishop Alashe ti Diocese in Lagos Mainland Babatode Kolenso Johnson ati alufa ijo Holy Trinity Anglican Church Julius Olusegun Ajayi ati gbogbo awon alufa ati awon ijo Holy Trinity Anglican Church aki eye omo mama aki asi ki iru igba be se gba iku mama e fi igbagbo gba bi pe ko se ti o ni iku yo ba ni ko se ni ti o ni iku to ko ba ba re o ni di igboro gbe igboro ye ni wi pe oko to ti nda awa digbo tori pe ile aye ki se awa yi lo oro nikan oni ariba bo o gbadura be ti gba yen te fi gbagbo gba te si fayo dupe lowo olorun olorun a ti yeleyin o olorun a ti yeleyin o lekan si aki baba wa baba Jide Sanwo-Olu ati aya won Ibijoke Sanwo-Olu afiyele olorun lowo oke la gbe yin si loruko Jesu e o ni jabo ibi te si waye loruko Jesu e koja abe aye o ni le faye la soya aye o ni da irire pe si yin lara aba wo ni wo aso funfun yin adu olori apata aye aye aso tere tori ileri ti olorun ni ni wi pe awon eyan ko wa to nda sinu aye bibeli so nipa onigbagbo nipa ta so ninu iwe peteru kini ori keji ni ese ikesan ori won ki se eniyan lasan bibeli pe won ni eniyan oto o pe won ni olu alufa o ni awon la fi ola fun ki won fi ola ta fun won ninu ola nla han ninu aye mo gbadura ati eyin ati awa ati o gba won to di Jesu mu loni a o ni subu danu aye o ni bori wa igbagbo wa o ni so ogo ni fun oruko re oluwa ogo ni fun oruko re oluwa bibeli so fun wa nipa iku ari iku bi isipo pada omo eniyan lati lo ni si ibomiran a pe eyin ni aye a pe ibi ti onigbagbo lo ni aye raye aye leleyi aye raye ni mama lo bayi ibe ye leyan ti wa ti ki kuro mo ni won fi ma so pe bo ti wo ki ape laye a o pe lorun ju be lo bibeli si so fun wa wipe awon eyan kan wa ta fun lori ofe ati wo ibi isini nigbati a ko orin lekan mo ri pe gbogbo wa jo we were all dancing beautifully a n gbe ese ijo yen tori pe a n ko orin kan to dara pipo ti mo sakiyesi e oun naa ni pe a n soro ile ibukun ni ile ibukun naa ti a ba wo ba se ko ninu orin o ni ile titan ni ati ile ewa o dara pipo a se loso o rewa gan a le fi we orun apadi o gbadura o gba ta wa bi ari lo soro apadi o ṣugbọn nigba ta di ese ikefa orin yen kini kan kan mi lọkan be mi pe o ni jọ oluwa ti bi tire cha se mi ye fun orun laipe awa naa yo mo o ti dodo lati debe to thou Lord misbehavior or woe, save for heaven our spirits prepare, and shortly we also shall know and feel what is to be there. Ni ba eniyan ni iku ti wa iyen ni Adam akoko be ni ba eniyan ni ajinde ni inu oko se iya ni pekusi ti wa Yewa ninu iwe Corinthi kini ori ike edogo tabaka lati ese ikere teni ogbon. That's 1 Corinthians chapter 15 and verse 26. Oni iku, yes sir. Ebalika.
Iku
lo ta ikeyi. Ti a o paru. Ewo nigba to Olorun kan to ri pe iku lagbara. Ewo ni gbogbo wa se nse wa mumu mama. Ewo gbogbo eyin mo mama to se kai lara. Ni church wa olori ofe kan ti alufa wa yi won je ko kan mi. Emi ni mo fun mama ni only communion gbeyin ni church wa. Ṣùgbọ́n lọ́jọ́ tí mo wá ẹ̀ ní gbogbo kò yé mi lọ títí ẹ̀wé pé gbogbo ìwà màmá humility was so much. Mo sọ ibi kan máa jẹ́ tó bá ń sọ̀rọ̀ mo máa ń fi agbára sọ̀rọ̀ díẹ̀díẹ̀ mi ò mọ̀. Ṣùgbọ́n lọ́jọ́ yẹn sísà ni pé mo kú torí pé màmá gan kú màmá gan ṣe jẹ́jẹ́ a lè ṣe èsì yẹn tó ló pọ̀ pé èyí ò lè rò pé àwọn ọmọ ti pé tì lọ́jọ́ yẹn. Nígbà tí mo gbọ́ pé wọ́n kó pé etí tó mọ̀ pé Ọlọ́run fi ayé dẹ ọmọ Ọlọ́run. Ọlọ́run wá fi ayé dẹ gbogbo wa lọ́run. So ó yẹ kó yé wa pé ó ṣe ká wa lára tá a fẹ́ kí màmá lọ. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni ó ṣe dandan kí ẹnikẹ́ni tá a bí nínú obìnrin kó lọ sí ilé ayérayé. Torí Bíbélì sọ nínú ìwé Ebírù, ó ní ìyín kì í ṣe ìlú ìbílẹ̀ wa. So ó ṣọ̀ pé a máa kú. Ṣùgbọ́n nígbà tá a bá ti wá mọ̀ pé a máa kúrò níbí ìbéèrè kan ṣoṣo ni mo fẹ́ béèrè lọ́wọ́ wa. Mo sì mọ̀ pé ó ní ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ìdáhùn. Ṣé gbogbo wa la ṣe mọ̀ wípé téèyàn bá kú kì í ṣe pé gbogbo èèyàn ló ń lọ sọ́run o? Ṣé a mọ̀ pé gbogbo ọ̀run méjì tí ọkọ̀ ìjẹ́ sọ́ báyìí pé ọ̀run méjì ló wà? Ọ̀run àpáàdé wa, ọ̀run rere sí wa. Nígbà ìgbé ayé tèmi àti tiyín níbo ni àwa fẹ́ lọ? Níwọ̀n ìgbà tá a ti sọ fún adé ẹsẹ̀ kẹfà yẹn oníjọ olúwa tibitire ọ̀run yìí ṣe pàtàkì òun ni mo fẹ́ lọ. Báwo la ṣe ń gbé ayé wa? Tá a bá dẹ̀ wọ inú ìwé ìfihàn orí ìkejìlélógún Revelation chapter 22 mo kà láti ẹsẹ̀ kejìlá abẹ́tiri bàbá. Ok.
Ẹni tí ṣe aláìsòótọ́ kó bá ṣe aláìsòótọ́ sọ àti ẹni tí ń ṣe ẹlẹ́gbin kó bá ṣe ẹlẹ́gbin sọ àti ẹni tí ń ṣe olódodo kó bá ṣe olódodo sọ àti ẹni tí ń ṣe mímọ́ kó bá ṣe mímọ́ sọ. Kí ẹ ṣe ìbímbọ̀ kọ́kọ́ èlé mi sì ń bẹ pẹ̀lú mi láti sọ fún olúkúlùkù gẹ́gẹ́ bí iṣẹ́ rẹ̀ yóò ṣe. Èmi ni Ábà àti Omíga, ẹni ìṣáájú àti ẹni ìkẹyìn ìpilẹ̀ṣẹ̀ àti ọ̀pẹ. Ìbùkún ni fún àwọn tí ń fọ aṣọ wọn kí wọn kó lè ní àǹfààní láti wá síbi igi iyè náà àti kí wọn tó lè gba àwọn ẹnu ọ̀nà àwọn ìlú ìlú náà. Ìtòrí ní òde ya àwọn ajágbéwà àti àwọn oṣó àti àwọn àgbèrè àti àwọn apànìyàn àti àwọn abòrìṣà àti àwọn olúkúlùkù ẹni tó ń tọràn èké tó sì hùwà èké.
Ẹ ṣe sá. So ìwé ìwé hàn yìí ni Yohanu Kàpẹ́ ní tí Jésù fẹ́ràn jù. Ó dẹ̀ kọ ìwé yìí ní àkókò tí ojú ń pa àwọn onígbàgbọ́ tá gbógun tí wọ́n tá pa wọ́n ní ìpakópa tí kò sí àyè fún wọn bóyá wọn ó dọ̀la. Ọlọ́run ewu ọ̀rọ̀ ẹni tó kọ́gbọ́n wọ́n jù sínú epo gbígbóná. So Ọlọ́run wa lọ pẹ̀lú pé ká fi ìyà jẹ́ wọn mo lọ sí erékùsù tá pè ní pápọ̀. Ibẹ̀ ni Jésù lọ bá ló fi ìran yìí hàn àwọn tó sì ń bọ̀ níwájú. So ẹ jẹ́ ká fi ara dà. Whatever challenge we may be having, let's believe there is hope, a strong hope for every one of us if we are true Christian. And the Lord will sustain us to stand to the end. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Let us pray. Father and Lord, you have spoken to us, and I know as many as are here are given their life to Christ, and you will lead us after now that none of us will backslide, and we will live that life like you wanted us to live, to win others to yourself, and there shall be no more expansion for the kingdom of the devil, we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. God bless you. We have less than 20 minutes to end this service. The choir, you have just 3 minutes before the vote of tenants.
Praise the Lord. The choir sing a very short anthem titled, Oh, When They Sit. Just listen at it and enjoy it. Thank you. Service is still on. Nobody should serve anything yet. Thank you. Idupe, vote of thanks.
Good evening, everyone. The families of Odushina, Sanwo-Olu, and Naiwo would like to say thank you very much for coming to the service of songs of our dear mother. For me, I call her, like I said, Mama Nai, Ebupumbu, my baby, and lately, my guy. Because she was our guy, you know, our gang member. So we'd like to thank you very much for coming. We appreciate you. We know what it is to come at a time like this. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the love. Thank you for showing up for us. We'd like to thank the families of Sanwo-Olu. Thank our cousins, you've been awesome. And to the clergy, we thank you very much. They have indulged us, in fact, overindulged us. So we say thank you very much. And for the choir, wonderful, beautiful rendition. Thank you very much. Please again, we love you. Olu Atofumi, you don't need a thank you. You are paying your grandma back. And I will. Mr. Oyawe, they don't need thank you, they are family. They are paying Mama back. Abi, she's drawing from the bank today. So thank you very much, everyone. My Yoruba is good, but this one I'd like to say, Adelelayo, Arino, Arino Kore, yes. Afro Yaibi. Don't tell me no more. Thank you very much. We appreciate you.
You're buying now, don't you? I don't for you, so. I took a lot of for you, Fetani. I shall lay you. Kishi, Billy, Matty, took a lot of Babawa, Ati Mama, Kumina, Ati First Lady. To my daughter, like Baron Law, Emily Kakonimu, Kimo. Gbogbo Church of Nigeria, Anglican Communion, the Diocese of Lagos mainland, and my Bishop, Babatunde Akinpelu Johnson, Gbogbo Alama Kiyi, Tasiti Bere Kikini Elatenelo, Loruko Jesu, Eju Olalo. Eyo mo mama, Eku Itoju mama, Ema Gbiyanju. Loruko Jesu, o ma toju eyin na. Gbogbo ikini ti yin na, o dola. Tori mo mo yin dada. So, pa ki gbogbo yin papo lola. Gbogbo ebi Sanwo-Olu. Ma ki ni meje mejo lola. Tori mo mo yin dada. Olorun te nsin ko ni fi yin sile. Awele owo ti won ba mi wa lola ma po a ma ju eleyi lo opolopo awon to ti gba inu ijo wa koja ni won bo lati wa ye mama si chuma wa ta wa ni bi ni asale the venerable Matthew Arumo Sebe. Thank you very much for being here. It's the vicar of St. James Anglican Church, Itire, under Ikate Archdeaconry. And the Venerable Ayo Adedeji is a clergy from Holy Trinity Ikate. We are together. And you may not know that somebody is a boyfriend to all the aged in our church. I don't know whether you know Baba Ugo. Baba Ugo was Mama's boyfriend. Yes. So I want to say thank you. It was a share reader. God bless you, sir. Choir, thank you very much. Band, thank you. Ugo ni pata pata ni mokio. Loruko Jesu Aju Olalo. Sherry Wetalo yi belongs to the dead. Ibi to ba de ti kan lati ma nlo. O mo pe ko ti kan yin nisin. So don't take it up. Please. Don't take it up. Just after the last song, the last hymn that we are going to take now, we have the key dustions in our midst. Just put everything together, we'll come and carry it. It shall be well with you. The service of Holy Communion is 10 o'clock at Holy Trinity Cathay tomorrow. I know that you don't come late to programs, and I know you are not going to do so tomorrow. Thank you very much, because you are going to come as early as possible, because we'll not be keeping our government waiting tomorrow. It shall be well with all of you. And make up our prayer. Let's take the last hymn as we go home. The hymn is on page 36. Please, somebody has lost. What do we call this thing now? Is it a bangu or a handshake? So you have to tell me the NAFDAC number. Bracelet. I'm not used to it, so sorry. So please, if you are the owner, you describe to me, then I will give it to you. Or I give it to Auntie Buki, so that you can keep. Whoever is the owner will come and take it from you. Thank you very much. God bless you. We'll take the last hymn, standing. It's on page 36.
Please let there be silence. God bless you. A jacket back around. At Shimbo Botana Chalet. Along that barrel. Aye, I could see Bell. Boba, I took a fool. I lay. But you could just see cool. Boba, I took a fool. I shall Jamba. People came from far and near places to this program tonight, and you'll be going back home. The good Lord who brought you to this place, today, will lead you back home.
Amen.
Ase kagba eto idagbere fun mama on ti o ni je ko la o di ko ni sele sa won mama on ton ti o ni je ko la o je ola konisha le siye biyo.
Ami Jesu.
Ajalu ibika konidodo iyo.
Ami.
Ogwe itu, tefilele, fun ashekagba isu ito isiku mama. Satani eni bini, kumaninda ito na ruo.
Yesu.
Awa bini pa, wani geyi.
Ami.
Awa bini ta, wani renyi bi.
Ami Jesu.
Baba wa kumi na ipinle iko ati aya wa. Afi insa be isho ati anu olodu mare. E ni fese ko.
Ami.
Bogo adura ti bogo ara ilu nga afonyi. Yo ba ye la ramo.
Ami Jesu.
Loroko Jesu, ebi yo ni daru.
Ami Jesu.
Mare ebi enyi, ani wa yi ti mbe wa.
Ami Jesu.
E yomo mama, ati dori a kobi dori a bibeyi. Le iku mama yi, e ni jaja tuka.
Ami Jesu.
Satani o ni da ino yi ro.
Ami Jesu.
If there is any miracle that your destinies are waiting for, whether the devil likes it or not, you will get the miracle.
Amen.
Your testimonies after the burial of mama will be beautiful.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
When we shall meet tomorrow, I pray for you. None of you will come to the service sick in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus is your hiding place.
Amen.
And it shall be well with you.
Amen.
Gbogbo eyin ara ati ore te se larugo nle egbe eyin arugo yin o. Eni ti o gbe eyin ko ni saju. Ojo ade dale fun gbogbo
wa.
Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Let's say the grace together. Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Please don't forget to pack the pamphlets and let the guild collect them from you. Thank you very much. God bless you. See you tomorrow at 10 a.m. The show. I'm so
I'm not I'm Thank you.